Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Bradley Braves and the Fighting Illini of Illinois. And we're ready to take a look at two players who undoubtedly carry a big portion of the load for their respective teams. And our starting lineup.
Everyone wants to be in the starting five, Gus.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
If they can get these things accomplished, they're going to have a good shot at the win today.
We've officially begun the first half of play. On the left side. He shoots from the top of the key. Off the mark. Nice block shot. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Both teams are looking to get something going here. They work the perimeter.
Fires. Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Way out on the right wing. He swats the ball. They work it around the perimeter.
Inside.
Dump it inside. He got it up and in. On the right side. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus. Nice job defensively. Frazier receives the ball. But he misses his target. Brown receives the pass. In the lane.
Perfect.
Work it around the perimeter.
Put a little English on it.
This guy is a complete player in the post.
He really causes problems just for the D. You have to double him, and that creates havoc on others.
Shot rejected. Frazier handles the feed. And that one is blocked. Out on the right wing. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Cleans the glass. Out on the wing. Heat check time from long range. And no! Dump it inside. Jump shot. The freshman! They work the perimeter. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Here they go in transition. Called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just got to know when to back off. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other classmen will look to them for guidance and direction. And when a senior is accepting of this role, it really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
The freshman. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Give me that. The right way. Careless mistake there. Get it down on the low block. Fired. No.
And the tip in.
Those are effort points. No block out. Those will kill you, capitalizing on miscues.
Dump it inside. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. They work it around the perimeter. He attempts the trifecta. Now they work it around the perimeter.
How about that elevation?
On the outside. And he lays it up and in. Dump it inside.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Brown handles the pass. Now we've got a turnover. They've worked the perimeter.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Rejected.
Change of possession. The Braves have been putting on an offensive clinic.
They've been running their beautiful motion offense to perfection. Precise cuts, timely pass, great reads. And it's resulted in some terrific hope.
This one's coming in from the baseline. The Fighting Illini set up for around one.
Gus, tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Looking for a good shot. Shots up. And misses. Shots off. Give me that. Pushes it. Fires. He missed it.
Physical play.
Off the mark. Pulls down the board. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. the outside. He looks for three. Comes up empty from deep.
Way to get up, big fella!
On the right side. Dials up a long-range shot.
It's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Out on the right wing.
Look at that block! Terrific reaction!
On the right side. Rises. Shots off. Takes the board. Out on the left wing. Shot clock shows 10. He puts it up quick to beat the clock. Oh my, I wonder why he shot that. Let's check out this picture-perfect J one more time.
Square enough. Get the feet in order. Beautifully. Dig it!
They work it around the perimeter. Up and in! Ha-ha! The Fighting Illini are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post, Rat.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post, you can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
But this guy is really known as a power guy.
You know, I love the way this kid uses his body to create opportunities and space. He is just a beast down low. Physical, Gus.
Shots off. It's knocked out of there. Blocked. Ball's going to stay here. Inbound from the baseline. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
It's mine.
On the right side. Fires. No. Grabs the rebound. Looking for a good shot. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. On the wing. Alley-oop! And we're going the other way. You know, Raph, this guy has really elevated his game today.
As a coach, Gus, it's always a bonus when players step up. He'll continue to be a nightmare for this defense if they don't change things up.
Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. on the left side. Heat check time from long range. Can't connect from the three-point line. Can finish. The Braves have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
They work the perimeter. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Seven minutes left on the game clock. He fires it up. And hits. Look at the crowd, Raph. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet. He missed it. Rebound inside.
Inside.
Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
This type of player usually grabs a bunch of boards and makes all the effort plays. A solid contributor.
Looking for a good shot. He attempts the three. And that's money from three. On the outside. Off the mark. Gets the rebound. We are at the 6-minute mark. Out on the right wing. He puts up the tray. Count it. They work the perimeter. Nice block shot. Now they work it around the perimeter. And he can't get the ball.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. Five minutes left on the game clock. He shoots from the corner and nails it from three. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. The Braves now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
On the right side, he unloads the three. Not this time. Pushes it, pushing in transition.
It can make you ask for your mommy.
Braves in their four around one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
On the right side. And it's blocked. Way out on the right wing. Shots up. The Braves can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
In the post, in the lane, and he answers. Shots off.
Look to outlet.
Dump it inside. He can't get it to go.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Now they work it around the perimeter. 3 minutes left on the game clock. He swats the ball. Frazier, loose ball, great play.
Elevation.
He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
Out on the left wing. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. No.
Get out and fill.
They work it around the perimeter. Dials up a long-range shot with no luck. Pulls it in. 2 minutes left on the game clock. On the outside. Ah, he got it up and in. On the right side. Heat check time from long range. But he misses his target. Frazier turns it over. Now they work it around the perimeter. We are at the 1 minute mark. The sophomore. Shots up. Williams. Showing his range. Dump it inside.
Put a little English on it.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Where we stand after one half of play. The road to the Final Four coming up next. And a look at our game summary will give you an idea of how these two teams are stacking up against one another so far. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
know, Gus. How about a little minute?
They work it around the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. Second personal foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Here's the jam hand reaching in and getting trouble.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Looking for a good shot. Dials up a long-range shot. And no!
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. A high-rent district.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. He hits it from way downtown. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
Rebound and run.
Called for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Two shots. Gets it. Both free throws go. Dump it inside. Off the mark. Rips down the board. They work the perimeter. In the lane. And he can't get them out.
Great strength.
On the outside. In the lane. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Dump it inside. And he's in. They work the perimeter. The freshman commits the turnover. The Fighting Illini in a hurry. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
He makes it. them both. May be in some trouble. Long lead pass. Ten to shoot now. Fires.
Big time dagger.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
And he looks to outlet.
Receives the pass in the paint.
And he's fouled.
Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
He's hit and missed from the stripe.
You know, Gus, it's a confidence thing with this kid. He has to put in more time.
Charity strike. They work the perimeter. Careless mistake there. No.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
On the left side. Nice job defensively. And we have a change in possession here. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
It's been great teamwork, Gus. When guys are helping one another out at the defensive end, making that extra pass at the offensive end, it makes for good, fun basketball.
On the wing. Looking for the bomb. And misses. What a rebound. On the outside. He shoots from outside. Comes up empty from deep. On the left side. Poor decision there. Cross court. Bad decision there by the senior. Can't connect from the three-point line. From the corner, he missed it. Pulls down the board. Bad decision there by the freshman. Looking for a good shot. shot. Up and in. Ha ha! Top of the key. Can finish. Out on the wing. He goes for three. No luck from downtown. Brown on the move. And we'll head back down to the other end. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, Gus. They're high percentage shots. They just got to be completed.
Baseline inbound. The Fighting Illini, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Out on the left wing. Jump shot. Off the mark. Pulls it in. Looking for a good shot. Careless mistake there. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Takes the rebound. Dump it inside. On the wing. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
They work the perimeter. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Here they come on the break. He can't get it to go. Takes the board. On the left side.
How about that, Gus?
Terrific look at their ability to reverse the ball.
When your team can get the ball moving like that, it can be very difficult to guard, Gus. If you can do it on a regular basis, you'll just wear the defense down.
On the outside. Jump shot.
How about that, huh?
Looking for a good shot.
Send it in, Gus.
Rise and fire.
Got it.
In the post. Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
On on the low block. Fires. No. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Young man's just a freshman, but has demonstrated that he can play at this level.
This year is going to be a big year for this young guy. If he's smart, he'll latch on to a few of the upperclassmen until he gets the hang of it.
He sinks it. Misses.
Push it.
They work the perimeter. 8 minutes left on the game clock. Tup it inside. Jones is careless with the ball. In the paint. Jump shot.
Perfect.
Looking for a good shot. Careless mistake there. On the left side. Heat check time from long range. And he hits it. They work it around the perimeter. 7 minutes left on the game clock. Out on the wing. He takes the three and answers. Timeout on the floor, ladies and gentlemen. More CBS Sports coverage after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. On the outside. Shots off. What a rebound. Looking for a good shot. 6 minutes left on the game clock.
Inside.
They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off.
What a coach will be happy with that.
Thomas handles,
swatted away.
Now in transition.
And that's a jam.
Raph, if the butterflies aren't going right now, there's something wrong with you.
This one can go either way, Gus. Who's going to step up and make the big play? These post games are part of the reason why I got out of coaching. The tension is just too much. Unbearable. You've got to love it, Gustavo.
out on the left wing. We're at the 5-minute mark on the outside. And we'll get a change of possession. Here we go. Let's watch the dunk one more time.
Elevation, Gus, and strength at the 10.
Baseline inbound. Drains it. Child handles the pass. Fires. He drains the bucket. Dump it inside. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Misses. Makes the foul shot. They've got him trapped now, Raph.
Look at that trap, Gus. They may have him.
Pushes it. May be in some trouble. On the wing. Turns it over. We're at the 4-minute mark. Now looking to attack. Ah, he got it up and in. Now they work it around the perimeter. Turnover committed by the freshman. Frazier receives the pass.
Put a little English on it.
He swats the ball away. Ball's going to stay down here. It's important that you get bench players who can contribute.
Well, you have foul problems, they can step in, they can assist you on the glass, guard their guy, and they get some points. What a bonus.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. The Braves working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
He gets that one to fall. Three minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. He gets the shot to fall. The Braves on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Now they work it around the perimeter. They set it up from the baseline. On the right wing. They're called for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the pair.
Got it!
doubt about it. On the right side. Buries it. We are at the 2-minute mark. On the low, he swats it away. Frazier receives the ball. Let's it go! He buries it from downtown. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. Gets it to go! Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. They work the perimeter. He throws up the shot. And it goes.
What a big time shot.
They work it around the perimeter. Silly mistake there, Bill. Now it's all about clock management, Bill. Stopping the clock in hopes of getting the lead.
Trying to sneak their way back in.
Foul, and that stops the clock again. And yet another stoppage, and yet another foul.
And why not?
And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
17 fouls. Foul. And that stops the clock again. Here's another solid junior, Bill.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Makes the shot. Gets it. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. The Braves now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
Hook it. It's good! set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good post man, he's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
While we have the time here, let's take a look at our players of the game.
These two young players here have stepped up for their teams, Gus. Pretty good performances.
That does it for us here today. Until next time, for Coach Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching College Basketball here on CBS Sports.